the ISU baseball team hosted Lincoln Trail in an exhibition game this afternoon. A Sycamore's flashing some leather in the field. Right fielder Lucas Heilman with a nice catch. Bottom six, Jeremy Lucas for ISU just destroys the baseball. I was told he gained 10 to 15 pounds of muscle this offseason. I could tell by this solo blast over the wall and left. That young man has a bright future ahead of him. The former West Vigo star puts ISU up 4-2. ISU goes on to win 9-2 over Lincoln Trail. That does